Hello students of class 6, today we are going to conduct some two experiments. Let us see about the first experiment. First experiment is determine the thickness of 2 rupee coin. So first I am taking here 10 2 rupee coin, okay. Now let me measure the height of this column, 2 rupee coin column. If I put it like this and measure the height, then it may happen that zero line is not met with the first coin. Okay, so I am taking this like this and by holding it like this I am measuring the length. Okay, so when I am measuring the length like this, I got the value somewhere near 1.5 centimeter. Okay, so I got the height of the column is 1.5 centimeter. So height of the column is 1.5 centimeter. Okay, now number of coins is 10. I am taking here 10 coins. Okay. So height of the total column is 1.5 centimeter and number of coin is 10. So the thickness of each coin obviously given by height of the total coins divided by number of coins. We have already discussed this concept in the previous class. Okay. I have already edited the video with the some picture or screenshot. Okay, I think you have seen those formula. Now this will be 0.15 centimeter. Now if we want to convert it into millimeter, we have to just multiply it by 10. So 1.5 millimeter is the thickness of each coin. Now let's move to the second experiment. The second experiment is to measure the diameter of a thread. Okay, so here I am taking a white thread like this and I want to measure the diameter of this thread. How can we do this experiment? I have also discussed in the previous class. So first I am taking a pen here and I am going to wind this thread like a coil around this pen. Okay, so I am going to do it like this. You see here, make sure that there is no gap. Okay, so let me do it. Now I have completed 20 windings. So here is 20 windings. Now measure this length. Okay, measure the total length of the turn and then divide it by the windings number. So I am measuring the length. So here is my scale. So by measuring the length, I am getting around, sorry, but let me see properly, I am getting around 3.2 centimeter. So 20 windings, so okay, 20 windings and 3.2 centimeter. So 3.2 centimeter, the number of windings is 20. So now let me divide it, that 3.2 centimeter divided by 20, so almost 0.16 centimeter. So the diameter of this thread is 0.16 16 centimeter, that is also equivalent to 1.6 millimeter. Now if it is asked that find the radius also, you can just divide radius of the thread is given by diameter divided by 2. So 0.8 millimeter. Okay. So those are the two easy experiments. In the next class, we are going to discuss our next topic. Okay.